The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Look who's here.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The challenger looks to be in the best shape ever, ready to compete for that title.
This woman is ready to fight.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match. This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger, from Glasgow, Scotland, the Queen, Mean Shannon. And introducing the champion, from Glasgow, Scotland, she is the WWE Women's Champion, the Warrior Princess, AJ.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Hard not to be excited when this superstar is in the ring, a competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either. But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar.
No!
What a crossbody!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Two.
Whatever's planned here can't be good. Uh-oh.
No!
Lights out, face first. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Three.
Oh, powerbomb.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Three.
She's back in under the ropes. Nobody home for that one.
She steers clear of that one.
Swinging neck breaker.
her.
Textbook.
Oh, yes.
Oh, she down around with the schoolboy. Shoulders are down.
Pin stop by rope break.
Ah, look at this.
That'll do some serious damage. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Quickly slips behind. Snap German suplex.
She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that one wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Golly, what a knee.
And set him up. Oh, knee to the ass.
That's gonna hurt.
Scouted.
Shinbreaker!
Brutal stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, and a double foot stomp!
Oh, and she turns it around.
Oh, God, that hurt.
And look at this on the second rope. Here's the pin, title on the line. Kick out at one.
Not getting a two at this point has got to say something.
Oh, using the knee.
And set him up. Oh, a knee to the ace.
That's going to hurt.
Look at the Irish whip. There's a reversal and yet another reversal. What a springboard arm drag. And she's gained total control of this match. She's going at full throttle right now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Herself only playing defense.
Looks like she's having. Look out! Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around. Ducking out of trouble.
Check. Right on the counter.
Decision.
The challenger is in some big.
Oh, down, down, down again.
Something inside this superstar just lit up.
Oh, yeah, the momentum is completely shifted here. Sliding back into the action.
Teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Shinbreaker!
She's surely ready.
She's trying one more time.
Oh, an exploder!
The champions need to finish the job.
Two, three. Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, the Warrior Princess,
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.